Actress Kangana Ranaut has slammed Shiv Sena MP Sanjay Raut for asking her not to come back to Mumbai, claiming that the remark seems like an open threat to her. Sanjay Raut, Shiv Sena leader, has given me an open threat and asked me not to come back to Mumbai. After Azadi graffiti is in Mumbai streets and now open threats, why Mumbai is feeling like Pakistan-occupied Kashmir, Kangana tweeted from her verified account. The actress also shared the link of a news report stating that Raut has also asked Kangana to refrain from travelling back to Mumbai after she feared that the city police force more than the movie mafia. Kangana recently alleged that Mumbai police encouraged crime and bullying against her on social media. Earlier in the day, the actress shared that she looked forward to constructive criticism. I look forward to constructive criticism. I'm very keen to empathize with other point of view. It will enhance my perspective and make me more objective. If you are just a bully or troll, got nothing rational to say, then you will be blocked. What is your use anywhere in the world? She posted. INS report.